Do you see anything wrong here? I got no motor. So, what do you think?
Easy fix.
Easy fix it. Easy fix it. This is the 911 big bore. Squeaking pistons every other ride.
Why did it happen?
Leaned out.
Yep.
Keep them fueled up, boys. Well, it's already cracked open. Wow. Nice cylinder. Let's see these pistons. Actually not bad. Should I? Actually, yeah. Squeaked right here. This one looks okay. How's the cylinder look? It's got a little bit of scarring. Just hone it out and put it back together. Well, Christmas came a little bit late. This is for the Black Mamba. What do we got here? You scratched it. You scratched it.
It's okay.
We'll scratch it on the mountain anyway. Wow. Look at that. Can anybody guess what these are for? Давай рост поставь. О!
Tall enough.
Perfect. So this is what you do to turn your 165 expert Black Mamba into what?
Black Magnum.
Gonna dig you out.
Which time?
Hope not.
Good evening.
Nostrils.
Spit in the jerky.
Шо? Давай.
Давай резать.
Обрезание делать.
Давай.
Oh, you guys actually do have to cut it?
Ага.
I'm inspecting.
Хорошо.
Держи. Что он не режет?
Кончил.
Реал перерезал.
А?
Я сказал, поехал, я жрать свой beef jerky in peace.
О, хорошо.
Ой,
ну ты слайд мне уже достал. Новые мопеды ему все мало. Мало да мало.
You know what I would do? I'd just turn off the boost.
Smart guy.
That way you wheelie more.
Then you're a 154 track. Then you're gonna wheelie.
Sure, good night, guys.
Adios.
So, how much longer is it?
10.
At least 10 inches.
Да?
Mm-hmm. In total.
Around?
Around, yeah.
So, I recommend just buying the right sled to begin mm-hmm. with. Then you won't have to sit here and enjoy each other's company all night working on sleds. Huh? So almost done. Man, this black Magnum better be worth it, huh?
Turbo! Turbo! Oh, nice and straight now.
Nice. Did you have to shim one spot or two?
Both sides.
Yeah.
So.
I had a little oil leak, so I just glued it right there. Do what you gotta do. For those of you that think we have it made in life and all we do is play around, I gotta say we probably work on these longer than we ride them, for sure. Jaws.
Oh, what is this?
What the heck is that, man? I think it's all part of the process, right?
Yep.
We got ourselves a OEM 165.
Or 175.
It is a 10 p.m. Yeah, it's a 175. Going on a 165 sled. Wow.
Shiny, huh?
Folded it right in half almost.